Monday, start of a new week after a long 4th of July holiday, and it's going to be beautiful. Sunny conditions, 78 at noon. Our high today is going to be 82. We will see some changes, but right now we look at a snapshot this morning, and there is no cloud cover, no rain showers. High pressure dominates, but that's going to weaken. 87 into Moses Lake, OMAC 89 again. More cloud cover over areas of the Cascades in Seattle. Tomorrow, much cooler, noticeably cooler. About 10 degrees cooler. 72 into the valley, 72 Deer Park, Bonners Ferry, 81 into Moses Lake, 70 into Pullman. A chance of showers that are going to be coming in the early morning hours. We look at the 24-hour forecast, and throughout the day, looking great. Again, the Cascades picking up more cloud cover. By tonight, we see more cloud cover, and then there, about 3 a.m., we see a chance of shower and thunder shower potential that'll be in the Lewiston-Clarkson area, into Pullman, the Palouse, and of course, we're on the northern fringe of that, so it is a possibility. We look at our planning forecast and we see that possibility in 73 for the high, 74 on Wednesday with sunshine, and then more sunshine and high pressure Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. The highs are going to be in the low 80s, except for Saturday. Looks to be about 85 degrees. It is definitely going to be warmer. So get a couple of breaks temperature-wise and a chance of a thunder bumper tomorrow morning. I'm Mark Peterson. Thank you so much for watching this. We hope you have a great day. First Alert Weather App, free of charge. All you have to do is download it out of the App Store. The 4 News Now News app with push alerts letting you know what's happening when it's happening. Have a great day.